Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Interchange by Dafflewoctor, as requested by Aaron. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Medium hard puzzle set in overgrown theme. Thanks to Mevius, Joseph Pedez, and SRS BSNSS for playtesting. We got some change logs right there. Without further ado, let's jump into the map, shall we? I see the word hard after the match we played just recently. I'm like, oh my dear God. Go down there. I always find these in like Portal. I always find these weird. I would love to play a map. I'm sure, I think I have played a map in the past where you actually like go over these and you actually like fall in a little bit, because it's just, it's unsensible. It doesn't make sense. Alright, we're not playing as Shell, we're playing as Bendy as well. So you could be any one of those cubes. You reverse the funnel. Cube auto respawns. Tell you what, since I started like trying to speedrun Portal, I have got truly terrible at throwing a cube. I kid thee not. Okay, so here's what I should have done. I should have done this, this. Missed it. No. I didn't want to send that one. That one is more easily accessible. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. Oh, and you don't auto respawn. Well, that's not very nice of you, is it? No worries. This one. Swap it with this one. Trying to think where we have portal surfaces here. Okay. Oh, hold on. Wrong cube. So that and that. So that one there. Make that. So let's imagine I still have both cubes here. Okay. Try this. Gets me into the funnel. But yeah, the problem is if I change, I lose the portal surface in there. Such a little chamber. That one auto respawns, right? I don't need to be there anymore. Didn't think I'd be able to make it, but hey. You gotta try these things, right? No, no chance. Oh my goodness. I feel so dumb. Or do I? I'm sorry, I'm not really like giving much of a commentary in this one, guys. I am genuinely trying to work it out. Then I've lost the port on the other side, so that wouldn't really make much sense to do that. Thank you. from here. Let's go back to this again, what we had. What's going on with this thing? Thank you. Okay. So I need to reverse the funnel. Oh my God. That on there, that on here. Then we need our portal surface in here. Then we respawn both cubes. Such a simple puzzle. That's got to be the way out, but I need to obviously get this cube back first. suppose we're still through here. Sent that. Even better still. What if I did? What if I did? That and that. Why is placing this cube so goddamn hard? I need to put it there though, particularly. I could kind of do it here. Reverse the funnel. Into the funnel. Oh, geez. Seems incredibly this would seem incredibly cheap. just feel like I need to do a funnel pull. So here's what I need to do. I should get that over here. So maybe I've done this now, right? So make no sense to do that. Sure, we can do that. Then there's no point because I can't get into there. Have I really been on this for half an hour? Really? Fact that this one auto respawns. It's definitely something. Thank you. There is really no point to this at all because I'm in exactly the same position as I was before. Hint for anyone else that is close, I was box next to the reversing button. This one. It's got to be talking about that one, right? Try and break it. Just let me out. All right. We're not playing this game again, are we? Thank you. Weird. The laser doesn't go through there. Placement helpless. All I need to do is get into there. That's all I need to do. I get through here. Okay, so from here, my goal is just to get through here. With that, right? Let's just play around with this idea a moment. Is there any more that I can, like, shoot? This is just me running out of ideas here. Okay, so I'm up here. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, so. Now, what if I do... Okay. That's something different. So now I could do this. I think I've done it. Alright, I think what I should have done though is I should have maybe pushed the laser cube through to me first. Okay, so we have that. Oh, wait a minute. Do it from here, right? That. That. Do that. That. Excellent. Then we're going to do that. Should be it. We've done it. Wow. I have to say though, after even after quaternary hint in the description, I still really wasn't none the wiser. Boy, do I feel dumb. But that is a really good map. I'm going to add that to my favourites for sure and give it a thumbs up. But yeah, it was all about that portal surface. Very, very, very clever funnel puzzle indeed. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got a match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to the Discord. A link to that is in the description where you'll find my map suggestions channel. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Happy gaming.